This place is owned by the Shen Merchant Guild now. It's no longer a possession of Heidel.
Jordy and the only hope.